Hello and welcome, I'm Rogue Royce, back at it again with another reaction video. Up next, we've got a song by 1950s pop artist Neil Sedaka. The song is called Oh Carol, and I'm really hoping that I have not heard this song because when I was trying to find some older music from the 50s, I'm pretty familiar with most of those. This performance was live on the Dick Clark Show, also known as the Saturday Night Beach Nut Show in 1959. Without further ado, let's get into Neil Sedaka singing Oh Carol. And if you're wondering why I'm not in a t-shirt, well, that's because I'm going to a party after this, but I wanted to party with you first.
Song that we have, but the young man has just returned from probably the most successful tour of his life in South America, where they turned the place upside down for him. A very talented young composer, author, singer, a very fine person too, the man who sings Oh Carol, Neil Sedaka.
Okay, he came out groovy.
You hurt me, and you make me cry, but if you leave me, I will surely die.
I love this.
Darling, there will never be another, cause I love you so.
Is that Carol?
But a fool. Darling, I love you. Though you treat me cruel.
You tell her, Neil.
You hurt me. And you make me cry.
Even though he's telling this girl, like, how she's making him so sad, even though he loves him, even though he loves her, he's got this fun vibe to him that. How could Carol do this to him? He looks so cool.
You hurt me. Oh. And you make me cry. But if you leave me, I will surely die.
No, that's
not. There will never be another. Cause I love you so. Don't ever leave me. Say you'll never go.
Thank you, Neil, very much. All the very best.
Even though the audio was a little low, so I couldn't like properly vibe out, I still enjoyed his vibe and like that smile, his personality, just the coolness of him. Even though this Carol was like treating him oh so bad and he said he was gonna die, he looked like he was gonna go out there and find him another Carol with all that swag he had. He had those dance moves too, the way he was shimmying those hips for all the Carols in the audience to see. He was just a full mood, and his voice was very enjoyable as well. Like, he could sing, he could dance, he could make me feel good, so I like him. The 50s just had some really good music, so it's going to be hard for me to find some more from that era that I have not heard, but just know, bomb music. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments down below. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, peace, love, and party on.